Yo, what is up, viewers? It's Kyler here. Welcome back to another video on Kyler's Reviews, and today I am going to be playing some more Minecraft The Hive and Hive minigames, and so happy belated Halloween, or happy late Halloween, guys. I couldn't, unfortunately, get much Halloween videos out because of Halloween and stuff. So, yeah. Let's do back to hub, and then, yeah. Let's do double time of solo, and then after that we'll do some more. Okay. So we need 3 players. Let's go up here and try and do some parkour. Parkour. No, don't fall off. Ooh. Oh, I did it. Yeah, I did it. Let's see. What shall we get? Oh, candy. Get some coal. I have an idea. I have an idea, guys. So, we're gonna do a cauldron full of candy. Actually, let's do a cauldron full of candy. Right here should be good, right? Yeah. Oh, whoops. Ah. Okay. Do a cauldron full of candy. Thing about teaming is that they don't know what you want to build. And that's why I don't really like teaming. But then again, teaming is really good. Because then, if you want to do a really big build like this, then you can. Am I not supposed to? Oh, it's like building time. So I'm not supposed to go out of the barrier. Okay, got it. How's that look so far? Pretty good. So go up here. And then, well, that should be good. Yeah. Right? That should be good. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, okay. Let me fix that real quick here. Okay. So, how was your guys' Halloween? How was your viewers' Halloween? Tell me in the comments down below. Oh no, didn't mean to do that yet. Oh crap. Okay, actually, I should probably get putting candy on top just in case. Get some. Oh, why did I get that in there? Yeah. Let's do pink in here. Okay, I think I have, wait, no. Orange. Orange, maybe? orange. All right. That should be good. Oh my God! Well, this one's winning. I had the same idea. It's not Christmas. Once again, it's not Christmas. So what is that? No. I don't know what that is. Is that like an alien? What is that? Once again, not Christmas. So boo. Why do people, if people hear candy, why do they first think of candy cans? There's candy corn. Candy corn starts with candy. Why do they always think of candy, candy canes? Yeah, I thought so. Mine wasn't that good. So that's like the Halloween update for, one of the Hive games. So I'm gonna do a teams now. 2, and duos. What's this, like a Frankenstein or what? Oh, I see that. That's like ooze now. Eh. Eh. What do we got? A ghost? Ooh! I got this one. I got this one. Actually, let's go with red. White and black. Pac-Man. I bet everyone's thinking of Pac-Man right now. I guarantee it. I'm not really good at, like, making, not really good at making pixel art, so, guys, don't judge me if I'm not really good at this. Ooh, that's probably too big. But, eh, who cares? They do, that's who. I guarantee everyone's, like, thinking of Pac-Man right now, so, I mean, this isn't really an original idea.
Hear from them yet?
Yep. And they said that they would be here in, hold on, let me find it. Sorry guys, they said they would be here. I forget what they said. Couldn't find it.
You need to pause that video so that you can walk your dog.
Okay. Doesn't really look round. The frick? That's weird. 3 minutes left. I think we can do this in 3 minutes, right? Should be able to. The frick? Aww. Dang it. Did I win? Yay, first place! Woo! Yay! Yeah. I did it. I did it. Yeah. Let's go. Alright, guys. Well, that'll be the end of this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, comment down below if you did. I enjoy the video. And make sure to comment. Also, make sure to comment down below if you would like some more Minecraft the Hive minigames. Or some more, just build on Minecraft the Hive minigames. And, yeah. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and make sure to like, share, and most importantly, subscribe, because that really supports the channel, guys. Hit that bell icon down below if you, hit that bell icon down below if you haven't already, because that, hit that bell icon down below if you haven't already. Why is there Fallout guy and, like, there's, like, a Fallout guy and, like, a freaking Fallout guy and Mugman or Cuphead. So make sure to hit that bell icon down below if you haven't already. And, hit that bell icon down below to get notified if you haven't already, to get notified when I upload a new video pretty much every single week. And, yeah. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed. And bye, guys. This is Kyler signing off. Peace. Stay safe. And have a happy late Halloween.